Part 2.
So, children, you have seen the activity. Now, you can do the activity and write the number in the notebook, or you can write the number and do the activity later. So, let's see how we will write. And I hope, children, you are holding the pencil correctly with your three fingers. Okay. Number 13 is very simple. Yes? So, shall we start writing? Now, 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1, children, you are going to repeat the same way. You are going to say the number loud. You are going to say the number loud. Now, are you going to write like this? Somewhere in the air? Are you going to write somewhere over here like this in between the box? No, we are not going to write. This is wrong. And will you write like this? That's also wrong, no? And children, there's one more thing. I know many children, what they write, 3 first and then they write 1. That is also wrong. You should never start from 3. You should always start from here. Okay? Not supposed to write 3 first. You should always write tens first. Don't write ones. When it is if it is just a single digit, then that's fine. But when you're writing a double digit, like when you're writing tens and ones, you need to write first tens and then move to ones. Don't write ones and then you write ten. If you write, then unknowingly you may do mistake. Unknowingly, you may not know that you have done a mistake. You know the number to write. You know the number. You will tell orally correct. You will, when you write on the board here and there also, you will write correctly. But when you are doing it in a hurry, you will definitely do mistake. So don't do. When you are learning from the beginning, do it the correct way. Okay? So, did I write well, children? I got a star. So now I'm done. I hope you'll also do your work very neatly, and your mama or papa will give you lots and lots of stars. Okay?
Children, are you ready for the home fun activity? Open your Pencil Time Mathematics. You need to go to page number 4343. Children, turn the pages very carefully. You need to turn pages very carefully. See the page number carefully and check where is 4343. Check the number, children. You need to search yourself. Okay? Now, come to page number 43. Here, what you're going to do is you're going to trace the number very neatly. You're going to trace the number 13 very, very neatly. Okay, children, it should not come out of the dotted line. Okay, the pencil line should not come out of the dotted line. Now, after writing, you need to move to page number 53. You need to turn the page to 53. Okay? Over here, children, you're going to write the number on the line. You're going to write the number on the line. And you're going to write beautifully. Understood? Number should not come below the bottom line. And number should not fly. They are not butterflies or birds or anything, no? So the numbers cannot fly in the air. So you can't write numbers in the box, in center of the box. You should write the number on the line. So I hope you understood, children. Bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.